when the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case. I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When evening shadows and the stars appear and there is no one to dry your tears, I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met. There's no doubt in my mind where you belong. I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue, I'd go crawling down the avenue. There is nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel my love.
By the life that courses within my blood and the love that resides within my heart, take thee, Barry Allen Young, to my hand, my heart, and my spirit, to be my chosen one, to desire thee and be loved by thee, to possess thee and be possessed by thee, without sin or shame, for naught can exist in the purity of my love for thee.
First time, Mr. and Mrs. Barry Allen Young.
The storms are raging on the rolling sea and on the ocean of regret. The winds of change are blowing wild and free, and you've seen nothing like me yet. I could make you happy, make your dreams come true. There is nothing that I wouldn't do. Go to the ends of the earth. Make
It's not the pale moon that excites me. That thrills and delights me. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. It isn't your sweet conversation that brings this sensation. It's just the nearness of you. When you're in my arms and I feel you so close to me.
And with that stone, you place all the good wishes that you want for this couple. Toss it into that body of water as you leave.
The nearness of you.
not only did he get to marry the most beautiful woman he's ever met, but he also got to marry his best friend, and he got to marry the best partner he could ever ask for. So if there's anyone I can think of that's got the trifecta when it comes to true love at this point, it's the two people standing in front of you. Ladies and gentlemen, to Mr. and Mrs. Barry Young.
I love you.